Mrs. Serena did flyer. Management and shareholder would fail to have a lot to look forward to in 2021. The New Year Day will offer Aston Villa show to the table go join top the Premier League table alongside reigning champion Liverpool. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer finally seemed to have found his best 11 and, barring injuries, the Norwegian could finally be set for success with United after months of trying. The imminent arrival of Amatiello is also something to whet the appetite, and Solskjaer didn't hold back in admiration for the youngster when interviewed just before the opening of the winter transfer window. I'm very excited about flying him in. I think he saw his quality a few times. He was quoted as saying by Jerry Mirror. Of course, he has to learn to fly in England. There's a different level of football. We'll give him time to develop and express himself. Apart from that, I'm not really thinking too much on what we're going to do with Flyer. Of course, we are always working long term. That's the big thing. We have target we need long term for the club. Unless he makes a real impression in training, Chiala will be expected to wait his time. But his education certainly shows that the red table are moving in the right direction. If Ed Woodward is able to score any other target in January, the club could potentially push Liverpool right to the wire decision.